need help. Do you still want to meet me?
I would love to meet you. Where? When?
So I suppose she's carrying a copy of a book with a flower in it?
Not really.
Oh, she could be a real dog, man.
I'm only staying 10 minutes. I'm gonna say hello, I'm gonna have a cup of coffee, and then I'm gonna split. That's what I'm gonna do. Hope she doesn't have one of those high, squeaky voices like the mice in Cinderella. I hate that. Why am I even doing this? Why am I compelled to even meet her? Why?
Joe, relax. You're just taking it to the next level. I always do that. I always take a relationship to the next level. If that works out, I take it to the next level after that. Till I finally reach that level where it becomes absolutely necessary for me to leave.
Huh. And I'm not gonna stay that long anyway. I already said that, didn't I?
Yes, you did.
No! No, okay. Cafe Lava, this is it. 8 o'clock. Boy, we got here fast, didn't we?
Yep.
Kevin? This woman is the most adorable creature I've ever been in contact with, and if she turns out even to be as good-looking as a mailbox, I'd be crazy not to turn my life upside down and marry her.
She could be a real dog, but good luck.
Would you go and look for me?
Me?
Yes, just go look through the window and check her out, please.
You're pathetic, man. All right, see what I see?
You see her?
Nah. Oh, wait, yeah. I see a very beautiful girl. Oh, she's fine. She's fine.
Ooh. I knew it.
She's gorgeous.
I knew she would be. I knew it.
But no book. All right. Okay, wait. Wait a minute. All right, look, there's a book with the flowers, so this gotta be her.
And what does she look like?
Can't see her. Waiter's blocking.
Damn it.
Oh, hold on. He's moving.
Yeah?
Can
you see her? Can you see her?
Yeah.
And?
She's very pretty.
She is! I knew she would be! She had to be! She had to be!
You know what? She look... I mean, she almost has the same coloring as that Kathleen Kelly person.
Kathleen Kelly of the little bookstore.
Well, why not? You said you thought she was attractive.
Absolutely, yes. Why not? Who cares about Kathleen Kelly?
Well, if you don't like Kathleen Kelly, I can tell you right now, you ain't gonna like this girl.
Why not?
Because it is Kathleen Kelly. So what are you gonna do?
Nothing.
I mean nothing. You're just gonna let her wait there all night?
Yes, yes, I am. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Good night, Kevin. I'll see you in the morning.
You mind if I borrow this chair?
Yes, yes, I mind. Sorry. I'm expecting someone.
Would you like another tea?
Yes, thank you.